Yeah.
Yeah.
I've seen Pooley. Captain Pooley, because a friend of mine is Ken Pooley.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's not bloke the sea in there, is it, Pooley?
I don't know.
So your major was shot right here?
Yeah.
Pooley.
And the Jerry was right on the roof here?
He was on the roof there.
Ken Pooley.
And we come, well, we shouldn't have been here, we were on the way to Amberville.
He said, well, my name's Pooley, he said, but I'm not allowed to
the Paris let the Germans in again. Well, they couldn't handle the gun, that was dismantled. Well, they blew it up, put a...
Pulled it.
36 grenades down the bloody barrel. And Major Pooley left there, my commander, and he brought a section back, come through, and they come through, they shot one or two of them, and he led the attack with his bloody pistol, and he run through here, he got it to there, turn around and got a bullet straight there, up, from up there, bloody Jerry up there.
I bet they made short work of him afterwards, though,
eh, Dad? I think they got him.
Yeah.
Your name?
My name?
Yeah.
Chivers.
Chivers, first name?
Arthur Chivers.
Arthur.
Corporal Arthur Chivers.
Who's that?
Me.
Oh,
that's him. For your ranky.
Yeah.
You know what? He wouldn't wear his medals. My father was the same.
Yeah.
He wouldn't wear them.
Yeah.
He wouldn't wear them. We'll talk about it as well. That's right, yeah.
What was your major's name? Pooley?
Major Pooley.
Yeah, I did. Yeah.
First name?
Yeah. Oh, I don't know. John.
John Pooley.
John Pooley.
My mate came over here last year, right?
John Pooley.
He put his wets on.
He was a major. He was right up major as he was coming across. He was a captain. Because he was out in the Middle East. We was out in the Middle East first. Done Sicily and Italy. Done the invasions there, and then they brought us home at 1943.
I keep telling him, he's got a lot of history there.
Oh no, he could write a book.
Yeah, or video.